Yufukan wo tsukutta no wa Nishio sensei no Aikido Touhou Iai wo kenkyu suru basho toshite daimon de Yufukan to namae de hajimemashita. Motomoto Aikido という Aikido 界に登録する Aikido という稽古の道場ということじゃなくて、あくまで Nishio sensei の東方居合を研究する場所として有風館という名前で作りました。その時に親分の福江和尚とどういう名前がいいかなということで、まあ焦らずのびのびと悠々と研究していこうということで有風館という名前をつけました。
Japan Saturday and Sunday to go to Honbu Dojo, visit Honbu Dojo for 2 days. And then after that, we're going to Toyama where our teacher Yoshida Sensei is, and we're celebrating his 40th anniversary of his dojo organization. And people from all over the world are going to be there, France, Denmark, Mexico, US. And we're about 20 some people from U.S. are going.
Even Sina's going.
Yes. Sina.
That's right.
So it'll be a lot of fun. We get to know meet a lot of people from different dojos and different countries. And it'll be really nice to see Yoshida sensei there. And it'll be instructed by, the seminar will be instructed by Doshu. He'll be teaching 2 hours there. And the rest of the time, we'll have a different instructor from different dojos will be instructing. And we'll have a total of 19 hours of training.
Awesome.
On this trip.
In 1976, Yoshida Koji Shihan started the organization known as Yufukan Aikido in Toyama, Japan, under the auspices of Nishio Shoji Shihan. He has been traveling every year to the United States, France, and Ukraine for the past 20 or so years, developing upon what his teacher, Nishio Shihan, had taught him. Our journey to Japan is a celebration of his guidance to the many students he has impacted around the world. Some of us arrived in Japan a few days early to take in some of the sights in Tokyo, as well as to train at Honbu Dojo in the morning. The rest of us arrived the day before our train ride to Toyama, where the seminar was to be held. Alin was stopped by some TV reporters who happened to see him brush his teeth in the public bathroom and wanted to discuss his social faux pas. Our first stop was to receive and to activate our Japan Rail passes.
Japan. Everybody came. I waited for them for about 2 hours.
Yes.
We got our rail passes. We go to Shinjuku tonight. We go out. We party.
We got on the Narita Express train to Shinjuku. From there, we went to the APA Hotel in Higashi Shinjuku.
Hi,
The next morning, we got up and got a quick breakfast at the local 7-Eleven before meeting at the hotel lobby to walk over to Honbu Dojo for the first class at 6:30 a.m.
Today we are here right now at 6 o'clock a.m. and we will practice for the Aikido from the Doshu.
The class at Honbu Dojo was taught by Doshu, the grandson of the founder of Aikido, Moriteru Ueshiba. After class, we took a group photo with him.
Very nice, very nice.
We got out of class and walked back to the hotel for a nice shower and some breakfast provided by the hotel. Since we were going by the Shinkansen, or bullet train, to Toyama, we need to go back to Shinjuku Station in order to reserve our seats. Before we left for Toyama, Ron wanted to see his friend's store in Shibuya.
What up, Fort Groga?
Off to the Shinkansen. When we arrived in Shintakuoka, Yoshida Shihan was there to meet us, and we immediately wanted to take a picture with him.
Hi, we're in Shintakuoka, waiting for a bus. We just got here from Tokyo in Toyama. Yoshida Sensei came to pick us up, which was a great honor. And I think our bus is here.
It was a chilly, rainy evening in Takaoka when we arrived. After taking the bus to another station, we walked to Kadokyu Ryokan, a Japanese-style hotel. The hotel was across the street from Daibutsu, the big green Buddha. That evening, we took a walk in the rain to a few spots before we found a restaurant located inside a local hotel. The next next morning, the hotel provided us with an assortment of items for breakfast. Later, we took the train to Kanazawa for some sightseeing.
Hello, we're here in Kanazawa Station. We're going to do some sightseeing today. And explain where are we going to go see today?
We're going to go to Kanazawa Castle. We're going to go to 21st Century Art Museum. I'm trying to think. And Japanese. Stop that.
Too close.
Too close.
Making. Actually, you get to make your own.
We're going to make some sweets.
Yes.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Everyone arrived at different times to Kanazawa Castle, and it was a little bit of a challenge deciding what to see first, especially with the rain. However, we were still determined to do some sightseeing. We ended up starting with the wagashi, or Japanese sweets making, first.
In Kanazawa, we're in a store. Behind us here is where we're going to have some lessons to have traditional sweet making, which I'm very excited about. I have a sweet tooth, and we're looking forward to this immensely.
Then, we had a nice lunch at a local restaurant, care of Kawabe-sensei. And then, on to Kanazawa Castle. The castle itself was a reproduction after having been destroyed and rebuilt several times. Inside, there were models of the castle and artwork everywhere. After the castle, we had some time to ourselves before getting back on the train to Toyama. As soon as we got back, we went to Daimon for our first class with Yoshida Shihan.
Okay, just getting ready for our first training session here with Yoshida Sensei at Daimon, at his dojo, and it's good to be back.
After class, some of us went to a jazz and pizza place that Teruko-san found on our way back to Ryokan.
Hi, good evening. Either Japanese or English. Good evening, and here is a like a jazz club, jazz bar, and with the Aikido group, the noise is a good. And we enjoy the moment after the Aikido people. Thank you.
The next morning, we were thankful that it wasn't as rainy, and some of us walked to a local laundromat to do some well-needed laundry. One of the main streets in Takaoka had a local farmer's market. Yoshida sensei came by and took us for a walk to a restaurant he knew that was close by to a local shrine.
No, Michelle, other side, because the face, I mean, the head are this way.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, no, I'm rejecting.
Okay,
I'm
you sorry. Take a finger.
And then we went to a martial arts shop nearby. Finally, we went to the Budokan, the place where the seminar was to be held.
We're in Takaoka at the Budokan on day four, I guess. We did 2 days in Tokyo, and then last night we were with Yoshida Sensei, which was awesome. And today, we get to be at the Budokan. We're looking around. Big space, lots of fun. I look forward to the training, and thank you for making this video. Everyone was exhausted, but there was to be another keiko that evening for those who were brave enough to go. But first, a quick stop at Miyoshi restaurant for some ramen noodles.
This is very good, sir.
And then back to the Budokan for round two. The next morning, we had pretty much the same breakfast, but this time with a nice little Buddha candy.
This is for the
inn.
Oh, so nice. Yeah.
Show us the back.
From the international contingent, and the signatures on the back.
Very beautiful.
So, okay.
Thank you.
Today was the first day of the seminar, where various instructors would be teaching in the style of Nishio Sensei and Yoshida Shihan. Some of us went in a little early to help with the setup. Teruko-san was in charge of making the ikebana, or flower arrangement, for the event.
It's Friday, day one of the seminar here in Takaoka, Toyama. Looking forward to meeting all the new people I've never met before and getting reacquainted with people I haven't seen in a long time. It should be a great day. I'm looking forward to it.
At the very beginning, we were shown an old video of Nishio Shihan's last seminar. After a little bit of training, we had some lunch.
Remy-sensei from Finland taught the next lesson.
And then, some more training with Yagi-sensei from Enryutai. And finally, senseis Michelle Benzmin-Miki, Chikako Reiner, and Philip Greenwood from Nishikaze Aikido Society of America taught the final session. That evening, we were taken by bus to the Kureha Heights Hotel located in Toyama. This hotel was particularly special because of its beautiful location, its various restaurants, and of course, its onsen, or natural spring baths. But first, some dinner.
Okay, yeah, I'm going to take a photo of this. It's pretty impressive.
After the first soak, some of us went to the karaoke bar in the hotel for some late night libations. The next morning, we were delighted to see the beautiful views of Toyama from the hotel while we enjoyed some breakfast. Today, the morning sessions were taught by various instructors, while the afternoon class would be taught by Doshu. First up, Thomas Sensei from Denmark.
Okay. Budokan, and we're just about to start Arisue's Iaido class.
Then, Arisue Shihan split the class up so that we could practice the first four forms of the Aikido Toho Iaido repertoire. We had a similar lunch as the day before, only this time we got some cute looking cookies. Filming of the session that Doshu led was prohibited. However, the session included a formal congratulations for Yoshida Shihan's achievement and some rigorous training in the classical style, featuring his newest young instructor taking ukemi. We all signed a large poster for Yoshida Shihan in order to express our gratitude for his teaching us for 40 years. Back at the hotel, we quickly put away our gear and went downstairs where we would gather for the big celebration dinner in Yoshida Shihan's honor. The organization had brought in singers as well as performers of traditional Japanese instruments and dancers prior to dinner. Then a large feast with a surprise appearance by the happy newlyweds who had mysteriously disappeared during one of the sessions to prepare for tonight's dinner. We celebrated with a special sake that was brewed with water from the same region where Nishio Shihan had lived. It also happened to be Dean Sensei's 56th birthday.
Please.
Since there was a lot of unconsumed beverage inventory from the dinner, we were naturally obliged to finish what had been left over afterwards in one of the common areas of the hotel. The next morning, we got up and had our last breakfast in the hotel. That morning, there was a motorcycle and kit car enthusiast club gathering, and we went to admire some of the collection outside. And then, a second breakfast at the McDonald's across the street.
This is the last day of our seminar. Yoshida-sensei and Iokata-sensei will be teaching today, and we're looking forward to a great last day of seminar.
The first session was taught by Iwakata-sensei from Warabi Dojo. Finally, the last session was taught by Yoshida Shihan. After the seminar was done, some of us stayed in Japan for a bit longer to do some sightseeing. Some of us went back home, but we all had left the seminar with a renewed appreciation for the time and sacrifice Yoshida Shihan had made over the years for our benefit.
その雰囲気が好きかと、そういうことだと私は思います。